kenapa lu lebih pilih jadi anak-anak Euro Rock dibanding harus pergi ke pop lagi?
Gue dari 2006 pertama kali bikin Niji itu, gue udah masukin unsur elektronik di situ gitu ya, dan sampai gue akhirnya menyentuh alat-alat kabel listrik ini. Jadi gue pas nemuin modular synth, gue langsung kayak, oke ini jalan yang emang harus gue tempuh, karena di sini gue nemuin hal-hal baru, gue bisa benar-benar bebas keluar dari batasan-batasan dan pattern-pattern pop yang udah terstruktur yang seperti biasanya, gue bisa keluar dari situ. Terus ditambah dengan teman-teman yang gokil-gokil ini, Iswara, Raffin dan semuanya di sini, nambahin semuanya benar-benar gokil.
Maybe you can tell a bit to us what is Fat Venderai, and then what do you think about this collaboration with these people?
Fat Venderai is a collaborative studio from Berlin. We work on visuals. So for this case, what you see on screen is really what I like the most and how I produce videos. So it's not a client that is coming to me and asking me to do something which I don't like. So this collaboration was very special, and it was lucky, but also I think it's good that we managed to do it from so far, from Berlin to Jakarta.